again scoring more bonus points. Remember that, because we'll talk about that later on. Edwards was in the top 10, but he was struggling with an uncooperative car. And then there's Michael McDowell. He was the fill-in for Kyle Busch, who was parked on the pit box. Maximum frustration.
Yeah, not the day that they wanted. Still did a good job. And then we see champion Jimmy Johnson spin off of turn four, something we haven't seen the champ do for a while. Saved the day, though. Did come back and get a top 10 finish.
Unusual sight there. And then how about